y'all. And rusty needles, squad, take the shots, y'all.
Don't run out of ammo, dress me down in camo. I see red like Rambo, you might wanna change the channel. It's a killer on deck, drop a body, light a candle. You call out rusty needles, I'ma bring what you can't handle. Rusty needles, giving them tetanus shots. Rusty needle, 81, squad tetanus shots. Rusty needles, y'all tetanus shots. Rusty needle, 81, rusty needles. We put out that fire, but that smoke ain't really clear. You'll get wet like water, make your body disappear. Killing's like a hobby, so nobody I should fear. Get hit with that rocket, it's like your body wasn't there. Rusty needle, get inside your head, knock you off your game. Hit you with that bullfrog, headshot with the perfect aim. Make your move, I'm aggressive when I need to be. You want water like a firefighter, we put out the heat. You a vet up in the game, well I'm a vet in real life. I don't pretend, can show you what that battlefield feels like. Tryna up my numbers, make them wonder what I'm doing next. Got the squad in front line, take this shot, causing wreck. That's a shot through the fence, strike precision when I'm hitting. Shoot it till it's hot to touch the barrel, need some mittens. Rusty needle, get inside your skin, take a tetanus shot. He don't know that's cold for my squad, just to go and get him dropped. Don't run out of ammo, dress me down in camo. I see red like Rambo, you might wanna change the channel. It's a killer on deck, drop a body, light a candle. You call out rusty needles, I'ma bring what you can handle. Rusty.
What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that shit in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. Ay, what you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that shit in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. She say that I'm cool.
That's right.
I'm like, yeah, that's true.
That's true.
I believe in G-O-D. Don't believe in T-H-O-T.
Dispatch, E-27 is going to be in service, 10-8, 10-41. Empty my pockets. empty the pockets into, drop it off at the apartment. Spin. Get that off. Let's put that there. Somehow I got some white widow on me. I don't know how. Oh, I think it might have been that one dude. Jeffrey there. Don't need that. Let's go to that. Don't need the rubber shaving. What's that? Recyclable materials. Don't need that. Like the game. Let's get the game material instead. Don't need that radio that I bought. Keep the metal cup there. Oh, I got 48 of them. Just in case. Come on. Someone needs a lighter. Don't know what I'm gonna do with these rental pickers. Oh, officer down. Alright, let's go. Dispatch, you 27's gonna be in route to the latest. PD from EMS direct.
I got shit. I don't know if they're still in the area. You can move in and grab my booty. I'm gonna get out of here since I got a 95 on me. Scream at me if there's anybody coming, okay? If they do come, just run.
Got it. I'm gonna get you in the back and we're gonna get you to safely.
Okay.
EMS department scene with one pillbox.
I got a downed one in my vehicle. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take him to pillbox, but there's like a 35% chance somebody might come and try to shoot the bitch up.
Got it.
Yeah, and if that happens, I'll do my best. I promise.
Alright, hang in there, man. What happened? Do you remember?
I was shot at.
Alright.
It was some form of small caliber gun.
Alright.
Shit hurts.
Can I get you patched up there? I try to get you safely into the hospital, need some surgery, get those bullets out. Here, someone with the blue underglow keeps circling the hospital.
Yep. I'm gonna move back there with you, and we're gonna hold down a building if they come in this bitch.
I can't see, dog. I can't see.
Just it's probably because of the gunshot. I'm just gonna mess with your eyes. I'm gonna work on you. Once I get you, bring you up, you'll hopefully have some better eyes. Just hang in there with me. See your shadow. Alright, hang in there. Got this IV started. Your eyes any better? Or?
Yes, sir.
Alright, slowly get down. Here, take my hand.
Gotcha. All right. Thank you.
No problem. Alright, this guy, what was wrong with
GSW's
him? You see some. Let me check him
one
out.
Of our suspects. I'm gonna make sure he's comfortable.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna check.
Hey,
you got an extra one of them bitches? What's that? Did you got an extra one of them? Damn.
Really painful. We got GSW to the head. All
right. Yeah, right there.
See the hole right there? Let me see if there's an exit wound.
Can you hand me one? Just in case. If some shit happens.
All right, I'm applying some pressure on your head. We're gonna get that bullet removed. It looks like it barely missed your brain. Just kind of went in the little the fluid there. Get this bullet out. Slowly, you're gonna start to come to your feet. Slowly, just you're gonna be a little bit nauseous. All right, here. Let's get that. Have you sit down. I'm gonna give you some little bit more blood to replace the blood that you lost. Let's see. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
All right, man. Let's see. Are you, you're probably not able to stand up on your own, huh? Because I can't.
Let's
see if this
officer
can help you. Okay. Are you able to slowly come down? All right. There
Oh, yeah.
Okay, watch your step.
Yeah. All right, I'm ready.
Take it easy.
All right, Lawson, we're coming out. We're coming out. Already?
Yeah.
Or, in my vehicle, you might have to, carry him.
Affirm.
All right, thank you guys. I'm switching back to channel 3.
Thank you for service.
E27 is going to be back on EMS radio, 10-8. I think I got most stuff out of my pocket, so it's not too bad. Pocket like I was trying to do. Work stuff can go. There, sex cash and not needing, this is nothing. Can't wait. Sushi for lunch in a bit. I'm not as hungry yet, but I'm getting there. It's only 9 o'clock, but I'm going to do some sushi. relocate. I mean, it's just me, so pretty much do whatever the fuck I want. I'm gonna park the ambulance where I want to park it. Don't have to worry about other people. Chiliad. Damn. It's a long ass way. And I can't take. Ooh, it's gonna be rough. I wanna help you, buddy. So far up north, by the time I get there, I'm on EMS at the moment. No guarantee if I get there that they'll still be there. And I can't, they won't let me fly yet. So tough, buddy. I'm sorry. I want to help you. I want to help. Wish I had more people on or a higher rank to be able to fly, so I can fly ya. And I don't want to get in trouble grabbing a helicopter of my own and getting you.
Hello?
Struggle is real. Yeah, fuck it. It's not too many people on, I might be able to. Hang tight, we're coming. I'm gonna take my chance. If I get yelled at for leaving the hospital for going to Chiliad by myself, so be it. Dispatch engine, or dispatch E27 is gonna be en route to Mount Chiliad. I wish there was a way we can reply to 911 to let people know. But then I get there, by the time I get there, I think they can hit the E button, so they're not completely. Oh, I'm not gonna get enough gas. Ooh. I'm gonna take this one. Dispatch. E27 is getting route to the Strawberry Avenue. The other guy, I guess, can hit the E button and respawn early. At the gas station too. E27's arriving. Looks like a one person down, single motorcycle vehicle on its side, blocking. Be invested. Oh man, are you okay?
Yeah, I hit a pole.
Ooh, okay, let me get you.
Just my shoulder hurts a little.
Shoulder? Yeah, it shows. Your left side or your right side?
Right side.
Alright, I'm gonna avoid touching your right side real quick. I'm gonna get you in the back of the ambulance.
Okay.
What's your name?
John Williams.
Alright, John. My name's Tommy. I'm going to take good care of you. Get you to the hospital. Dispatch E27 is going to be en route to the hospital for one. You said that pole came out of nowhere?
Yeah, it was crossing the street and I hit it.
Oh. And I gotta talk to the city about these poles. Something to do that
yeah,
often.
They're always moving around.
Right. Try to avoid it and then they just run in front of you. And a scale of 0 to 10, 10 being the most pain, what would you say that shoulder is right now?
About a 4.
About a 4? Alright. Nothing a little ibuprofen won't help here. You'd imagine, you know, like, some of that ibuprofen, how well that thing works. Doesn't seem like much, but it sure Whoa. Takes the edge out. Alright, ladies, gotta back off. Get off the sidewalk. Sir, Mr. John, I'm gonna get you over here. Get that shoulder looked at. A little splint, maybe just a little
Thank
swath.
You.
Get you. That way you don't hurt it. Good little massage and ibuprofen won't. Off right there. All right. What's your social?
Hello.
What's your social? You see or hear me? Hello. Hello. Sir, can you hear me? Hello? To the right, over here?
Yo.
Can you hear me? Over here. Can you hear me?
Hello, I can't see nobody.
Here. Can you hear now? Can you see?
Hey, right. No. Yeah. Come here. Yeah, feel me.
What's that?
Sorry, I didn't mean to pull my gun. No. It pushed me to the back. You can feel me now. Sorry.
Okay. What's your social?
I'm 44.
44? All right. Sounds good.
I was looking for you. I was like, yo, hello. Can you hear me? Because my eyes messed up.
Yeah, I was standing right there, but I guess apparently you couldn't hear me either.
I couldn't hear you. Okay, cool. Thank you, man.
Yeah, no problem. I'm going to bill your insurance.
Yes, sir.
Alright, there you go.
Alright, thank you, sir.
Alright, no problem.
You have a good one.
You too, take it easy.
Be safe out here. Hey, get some gas in that ambulance, too.
Yep, definitely.
Yes, sir.
Well, I'm done raising that little shit. He's your problem.
Dispatch E27 is going to be in service. think I do have a gas tank in the trunk, so that's good. See if I should get another one. Take another one. Find a trigger can. I thought I just bought one. Guess I'm not, but okay. Buy a jerry can, gas station. Don't have enough money. I don't have cash. Okay. Alright, wise guy. Dispatch E27's in route. Dispatch E27 to Ivan. Did he get thrown out of a plane?
I don't know. He just kind of landed here.
Oh, man. He must have pushed him out of the plane without a parachute, huh?
Must have. We got the call. We were confused. Maybe thought it was an officer. Just flew in.
Sir, can you hear me?
He's been unresponsive so far.
Sir, can you hear me? Alright, let me see. Let's see what we got here. Sir, can you hear me? Non-responsive. Alright, I'm gonna have to load him up and go. Don't think we got time to stay and play on scene here.
Right, maybe give him a little move real quick sometimes.
Yeah. Tried rubbing on his chest, nothing happened, so. Alright. Thanks. Dispatch, E27 is going to be in route 1 to the hospital, unresponsive. He does have a pulse, though. Sir, can you hear me? Hey, hang in there with me, buddy. Can you hear me? Oh, there you go. Can't hear you if you're trying to talk. Can you hear me? Trying to turn up my hearing aid, but I'm not hearing you. I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna bill your insurance. If you can hear me, go ahead and raise your hand. Oh, I can hear you now.
Oh, boy. Oh. Thank you, man. Appreciate
right.
it.
No problem. I was like, oh, he's breathing, but non-responsive. All right, let's get him to the hospital. I'm glad you're doing better now.
What's with Duff?
Oh, thanks, yeah. Brother. No problem. All right, take a seat. Dispatch E27 to get back in service. Hey, let's relocate the ambulance. With their schedule, they just put on there. That's fine. Cute, Ben, cute. I'm missing a whole chat in there, huh? 449, decals 57, shirt 153. Really? That's what we're doing. Uniform all set up for later. Let's get a Sammy. Minutes to restart. Right. What up? It's going, man. Just holding down the hospital, rescuing some people. Not too much, but starting to slow down now, so that's good. And tsunami's in 30 minutes, so just chilling now. Up until storm. Yep, yep. It's good. People need to stop getting hurt around tsunami because my ass ain't going to pick them up 1 minute before the storm. Especially in Chilead. Yeah, for a bit I flew in and there was like, I probably had like four pickups within a couple minutes. Tanks in with the med kits. Not sure what she means by tanks. Like it's the night shift. if I can do a keybind. That way I can just escort a lot quicker. Keybind. Dispatch E27 is going to be in route.
I'm an oaf. I was only messing with you.
Down at the apartments. You okay? What happened?
I fell off that thing and a guy ran me over with a fucking motorcycle and then left me.
Oh man, I see you got some broken bones and you got shot in the leg?
I didn't know I got shot in the leg.
I see a bullet hole right there in your left leg here. Alright, let me get you to the hospital, get you patched up, alright?
Okay, man.
What's your name?
Ash.
Is it Ash?
Ash Montana, yeah.
Alright, Ash. I'm Tommy. I'm gonna help you today, alright?
Appreciate you, man.
No problem. We're gonna get you to the hospital, get you x-rayed, and get that bullet hole patched up.
I don't even know how I have a bullet hole. I got hit by a fucking truck, but okay.
Yeah, is it an old wound from earlier?
I wasn't in a gunfight.
Alright, not that you know about. Alright. That might just be this might be a hole from your bone sticking out from getting ran over then.
Yeah, I don't know. That's weird.
E27's gonna be en route to the hospital. One. Yeah, no worries. We'll get you patched up. We'll make sure that, get these bones reset. Might be in a cast for a bit, but, you know. You'll be full function of your legs and arms in no time, though. Alright, 0 to 10, 10 being the most pain. What would you say your pain is right now? Can you hear me, Ash? You gotta stay with me.
My voice box is fucking up. Hold on.
Ah, okay, no worries. We got something for that too, don't worry.
Alright. Can we talk?
Yeah.
Oh, that's way better, yeah.
Alright. Let's say, scale of 0 to 10, 10 being the most pain you've ever had, 10 being childbirth if you ever had a kid. And if you could imagine what
I'd probably say like an 8, man. I got smacked by that fucking motorcycle.
Alright, we're here.
I just wanna go in my house, man.
E27's arriving, the box. Get this all patched up. You got you want a Hello Kitty cast or a Spider-Man or Hulk?
Spider-Man.
Alright, Spider-Man it is. Here we go.
Hell yeah.
Put this bone back in your leg here. A little pain meds.
Hell yeah.
Alright, you're gonna be a little woozy. Just make sure you take it easy. Slowly come down off that gurney and you'll be good to go. What's your social?
19.
All right, just build your insurance and you're good to go.
I appreciate you, man.
No problem. Dispatch E27 is going to be back in service. Hello?
You there?
Yeah, what's up, man? You called?
Yeah, do you know how to get the Pierce County EMS app on the iPhone?
I don't have the link to it. It has to be in, I think it's in an email somewhere.
See, I have the app on my phone.
Uh-huh.
And Ruth, I was trying to help him get it on his phone, so I shared the app with him. But when you click on it, it doesn't go
in. Yeah, you have to download it from a website. You might want to ask Adam to send an email.
Okay. All right. I just wanted to email him.
Yeah, no, it's a secret link or something. I don't know.
All right.
Hey, man. Later. PD from EMS Direct.
You go for PD.
Yeah, I have a call coming in from Bolingbrook. Can I get an officer there to meet me?
Yeah, I'll be there in, give me a second.
Copy, thank you.
I don't remember sending anybody off recently. I don't know who the hell could be in there.
Yeah, I'm not sure. It shows, someone down, so hopefully, maybe someone trying to wander around the area.
Maybe, I'll be up there in a minute.
Copy, I'll stay down in the parking lot, I'll let you know when I get there.
My vehicle came out the garage damage.
Got it, no worries. Dispatch and PD EMS, E27, Indy Stage, that's the parking lot.
10-4-0176, Bloomberg.
It looks like possibly in the front building over here, maybe? Or like in this direction right around there.
Gotcha. Oh, here.
Looks like the second building.
I'm gonna hop in on this office in there. You can have an infirmary in there. You won't need to take your vehicle.
Alright.
Shit pops off, just start running towards me hollering, and I'll start taking them out.
Alright. Oh, there's someone right there, laying down.
Oh, yeah, there he is. Pretty sure he's gotta be the only dude in the universe that's in here right now, so. Door should be unlocked.
I'll follow you to the infirmary. Alright, sir, hang on. We're gonna get you some help. What happened?
I fell off the building.
Oh, you fell off the building? Ooh, okay. I'm sure if there's another inmate that got you with the shoelaces that they're not supposed to have.
Yeah. Look what you did, Lawson. Lawson hired a hitman on my ass. Bro, why did you have to put me in here for 80 months, bro? It's so boring.
I put you in for 71. What do you mean?
Feels like 80, bro. Been here forever.
You've been running around doing your damn tasks?
Running around with the what?
I feel like somebody forgot to do the damn electrical. That's why they're still in here.
Yeah, I think I got like 12 months. I've been doing it for a while, and I got bored.
Yeah, it's just pretty boring, but...
Just running... Running, waiting, running, waiting, running, waiting.
Yeah.
And going to check, walking a mile to go check the time just to walk a mile back and just to keep on running.
Yeah, it kind of kills time though, right?
Yeah.
A little bit.
Yeah, what's your social?
Damn, you got charged, Reed. I just got fined.
How you getting charged?
54.
Uh-huh. I'm gonna bill your insurance.
And so it happens to be his bank account.
The copay hits his bank account. The rest of the charge goes to the insurance, though. So your copay.
But, I mean, I didn't shoot at Lawson. I shot at fucking Mabuti. Because his ass shot at me, bro. I swear to God, I wouldn't have shot. I would have cared less if he would have shot my tire.
Hey man, I would stay and talk to you, but I gotta let him out. And it's like,
man.
Don't be getting behind me, man. I play them damn games, you know that. Can get away.
I'm not. It's not gonna be a prison break.
Go home.
I got 12 months, man. Come on, man.
Prove it.
All right. Well, how much would not be?
Go check the damn thing.
No, I'm gonna run back out here. This is what my dad did, yo. Trying to pull my dad now or what? Tell me go over here and go change
dad,
the TV channel and.
No, I would never.
Come back
that.
To the living room and
fuck
run
you.
Out.
Let's go. Come on.
You trying to explore, huh?
Yeah, I don't know.
Slide under.
Maybe.
Alright, cool. Appreciate it.
Yeah, of course. Anytime.
Alright. Yeah, we'll get one open. Thank you. EMSK heading back to channel 1 or channel 3. Dispatch, E27's back on in dispatch. Alright, let's see if we can get back to the hospital. Got like 4 minutes. 4 minutes, storm coming. ETA, I've got about 1.92 miles away. May be able to make it. To the wire. I got this. 3 minutes. Unless I get the wrong turn. If I get the wrong turn, wrong exit, then it's not gonna be good. I will wake up in an impound. Thank you. Really? So I'm gonna block? The local is gonna block my fucking... Whew, made it.
Come on, let's see what you got.
What did I do that? I didn't mean to do that. There we go. He had a nice little duck, though, man. He knew it was coming. Don't want to do it inside. All right. Right on. What is that? Oh, multi-stream. Do I have a multi-stream? What do I see on here? Who is that? Viewer Red. I don't see that on my chat, so I don't know where that came from. That might be, must have been, YouTube. Okay. There's some music on.
Fly back in.
I can play more. Pull up another shift, I guess. Until it's time to. Mm-hmm.